The TO8 evolution and TO9 evolution olfactometers are delivered in a custom-made, robust transport box with wheels. This makes shipping and mobile use particularly easy and secure. The transport box can be opened easily. Now you can unpack the accessories and the olfactometer. You find the full scope of supply in the transport box, as described in the delivery note, which is also stored in the transport box. Place the olfactometer on the table and connect the nose funnels to the sniffing ports. If you want to use the TO9 Evolution for the dual force choice method, both sniffing ports are equipped with nose funnels. If you want to use the TO9 Evolution for the yes-no or triangular force choice method, you have to equip the left sniffing port with a nose funnel and close the right sniffing port with a plug. Using the extensions, the nose funnels are height adjustable, allowing the panelists to always sit in the optimal upright position. You can also adjust the angle of the sniffing ports to bring them in the best position for the panelist. Connect the power supply to the olfactometer, then connect the network cable to the olfactometer. Now connect the compressed air connection to the olfactometer by using the supplied adapter and 1 3-meter ptfe tubing. After that, connect the ptfe hose to the bottom of the filter system and place it securely on the floor. Last but not least, connect the filter system to oil-free pressurized air. You could, for instance, work with a compressor by using the supplied 5-meter PVA tube and adapter. In the next step, mount the two partition screens. To switch on the olfactometer, use the silver switch on the corner of the olfactometer. When the olfactometer has been switched on, the switch will show a blue glowing ring. After switching on the olfactometer, the displays start up. The olfactometer is ready as soon as you see the OlfaSense logo. To connect a sample, simply use the sample port at the corner of the olfactometer. You can directly attach a sample bag with an 8x6mm PTFE tube connection. Please be sure that you push the tube connection as far as possible into the sample port. Congratulations! Your olfactometer is now ready to be used. In our next explainer videos, we will share details on performing measurements with your olfactometer. If you have any further questions in the meantime, please contact us. If you want to stay up to date on any other OlfaSense updates, subscribe to our newsletter via our website or follow us on our social media channels.